stock. Come on, push it in.
Right, similar we're using is Ruff. She's a female cat so she's 16 years old at the moment. She's going to be our ball control specialist because she's the only seal that has to have any sort of ball control. The rest of the seals, they will have their own sorts of specialities. Innie's our lifesaver, Tuff's the acrobat, Asphyx is the youngster of the group, so he's still undergoing training. And we've got Rafu who works with the ball. It's pretty easy just to adapt to where you stand when you're training with the ball. Because usually you should go retrieve the ball from the pool, bring it back to the podium. So all it is just going and setting up a set of goalposts and then putting and standing on the goalposts. And then she just follows you to where the goalposts are and shoots the ball into the net.
Did you train her specifically for the World Cup or was this just a natural inclination of hers?
No, it was just something that we decided to do. We don't know if we're going to carry on off to the World Cup, but
Specifically,
we thought that we would like 3 or 4 days before our opening match, so we thought, let's just see if we can get right to score some goals for us.
Okay.